we have verbal and pre-verbal learners in the school.
Half of my class it's non-verbal.
And with the communication with pre-verbal learners, they sometimes struggle to express what they're saying, and it's difficult to see that as a teacher. The communication system that we use in this school is Makaton, which is signing and language.
Hala Play.
We also use PECS, which is a picture exchange communication system.
So we use mostly pictures with them, but we also use verbal.
Can you tell me two words?
Catch.
Catch. Good.
iSchool Africa has helped us to include the iPad into the curriculum and into the children's daily life.
The Gauteng Department of Education gave iSchool Africa the opportunity to roll out our iPad program here at Randburg Clinic School with the autism unit. The reason why we thought the iPads would be good in the classroom is autistic learners learn visually, and the iPad is such a visual medium. We focus on taking the iPads into the classroom and training our teachers in using the iPads for the specific needs that the kids have in the classroom.
Before the iPad, you had to go through the magazines and you had to go through a whole lot of things to just have those pictures. But with an iPad, we just have to go and take pictures and make a lesson plan out of them.
Easter egg hunt with a maths twist. Oh no! The Easter bunny lost his eggs. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Inside the bubble. Okay, bust the bubble.
It's an orange, orange.
It's providing like a gateway for them to express their feelings and communicate with other people.
This is green.